they call blind spare. In the middle of the prophesied land, surrounded by a wall of mirrors, 200 feet high, transparent. I tried very hard to reach this place on a camel I hired from a cook's nest. After 70 days, 70 nights, I finally arrived at the corners of blind man. After deception, egg-eyed doorman was serving the blink. Two ravens on his shoulders as he whispered into my ear, "Man, don't run so fast, man, if you want to see anything." Visits, monkey visits, and a phone box came as sailing to the air. And the zebra walked on a minaret, reciting loudly the whole alphabet. Hope you can see me in my bell, Governor. Blind Spare District, he came rolling along in a slow motion picture, and in the compass, Shakespeare's gone. Asleep in the Waterford Museum, I heard the songs of the seven sirens. Saw the children, they forgot the name, playing all along on the wings of a crane. The colorblind legends, David Mountain, the heat of the sun, the heat of the sun, and hawk-nosed Harlequin came and told me something about the children's run. Smiling, smiling in his wheelchair on the stairs of Blind Square. On the stairs of Blind Square. Later, man, later. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.